my love, here I stand before you. I am yours now. From this moment on, take my hand. Only you can stop me shaking. We'll share forever. This I promise.
Many people spend their lives searching for their soulmate. Their one true love. Some are lucky to find the person they can truly call their better half of themselves. I am the luckiest of all, because I have found you. I love you, Georgia. I shall never let you go. I shall hold you and cherish you. And give you my heart regardless of what life throws at us. I take you now as my wife. I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you and creating a wonderful future together.
This I promise you. My love. I can feel.
Daniel, you are kind, caring and beautiful inside and out. I love you so much and I cannot believe how lucky I am to be standing here with you today. You've always supported me, encouraged me to be my best and drained me immense strength. I promise not to get too angry when I find another car in my driveway or when working on my car you set my whole garage on fire. I look forward to our future together as husband and wife, building our new home and starting our own family. You're my best friend and I'll always love and respect you. Need to pinch myself to believe how lucky I am in finding someone so perfect. That makes my heart skip a beat every day. Daniel, you are my pillar of strength and my balance, and I'm in awe of your dedication and commitment that you throw into everything you set your mind to. I can't wait to see where our life takes us. If there's such a thing as soulmate. There is absolutely no doubt in my mind that you are meant to be mine and I yours.
To my gorgeous new wife, Georgia, you look absolutely stunning today, as usual. I want everyone to know how lucky I feel to be here right now. Georgia is beautiful, intelligent, funny, caring, the list is endless. They say you don't marry someone you can live with, you marry the person who you can't live without. And I think you'd all agree that sums us up to a T. I know this is the start of many, many years together, and I look forward to raising a family with you and growing old together. So ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the most important toast I'm ever likely to make. To my bride, to my wife and my absolute world, to Georgia.